this right. Two red ones, one blue one, and a big green one.
Hello, Dignos. Hey, Sweets.
It's Uncle Paul, thank you. And no, they're your granddad's meds. He'll be down soon.
Yeah, what's this? Okay, it's rice pudding night. Yeah, buttons.
Where's the shit bag?
The baby. Karen's changing him.
Oh, the next door?
Yeah.
You fancy her?
Don't.
You go on Jenny next when she's around.
I don't. Hey, Karen.
Whew, all done.
See?
What?
Nothing. So good of you to lend a hand.
It's better than sitting at home thinking about all the jobs I don't have. Besides, after what happened last week.
That wasn't my fault, was it?
It was only hide and seek.
Yeah, but you're meant to seek the others, Sam, not hide them. I never thought we'd get poor old Albert out of the water tank.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Whoa. What?
Hmm?
Oh, no, wrong way. No, God, no.
So nice of you to help your sister out like this.
Well, it's only once a week while she takes Barry off to do something to keep their marriage alive.
What are they doing today?
Scuba diving.
Oh, that's so lovely.
Not really. Barry can't swim.
Well, I'm always happy to come and see you, my lovely boy. Yes, I am. All I want to do is take you in my arms and eat you all up, don't I? Yes.
Fresh coffee? Want some?
Sure. I'll grab a mug.
Will you calm down?
Absolutely. What would you like to talk about?
How's school?
We have to learn a new word every day.
Cool. What's your new word?
Bollocks. Bollocks.
What did he just say?
Milk? Sugar? Or are you sweet enough?
Here we go. Oh, bright light at the end of the tunnel. Yes. Marvellous. Wally could see me now. God, I miss him. Oh, silly.
Talking of jobs, I've been learning something new. Want to see?
So have I. I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Would you like to see mine?
No. So I finally decided what I want to do for a living.
Rent boy.
You're funny.
Thank you.
It's a bag.
Yes, but do you hear something?
Let me out. Let me out. Can I come out the bag?
What are you saying?
It wasn't me.
It was me in the bag.
It's ventriloquism.
It's bollocks. Bollocks.
Where did he learn that word, Paul?
Where do you think?
Don't look at me.
Don't swear in front of the baby, Sam.
Okay.
Hey, what about me?
Okay, why are you doing that?
It's not me. Are you coming out?
Yes.
Look. Look.
Oh!
Have you just had an orgasm, Karen?
Shh, watch.
Hello, boys and girls. My name's Goggy.
Goggy?
Goddy.
Bobby. But Bobby.
Why don't you just call him Alan?
Alan?
Oh, yeah.
Alan.
Here we go, yes, oh, here we go. Yes, I'm coming.
Is that it?
Well, at the moment, yeah.
Please don't put me back in the gag. I don't want to go back in the gag.
So, what do you think?
What is it?
Well, it's ventriloquism.
What's that?
Well, it's the art of projecting your voice so that it appears to come from another source.
Why?
Well, for entertainment.
That's sick.
All right. I don't get it, Paul. I'm sorry.
Look, you two, ventriloquism is something I've decided I want to do for a living. Oh, forget it. Now, what do you want to show me?
Oh, okay. Yeah, check this out. Stand up. Okay, give me this arm. Yeah, so put there. Yeah, that's there.
Yeah.
And oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah. So, oh, I like that.
And
oh, I don't like that.
Oh, And no, I haven't taken any steroids.
Oh, God, I forgot Albert's pills.
What are you doing away? Oh, God. I blame the Bosch.
The big green pill. Where's the big green one?
In Karen's coffee.
I learned that move.
But it's a heavy sedative.
From an actual cage fighter called Blades.
What?
Well, Blades is my new boyfriend. He's ever so muscles.
Shit. I just want to be a ventriloquist.